Howard, number one baseman from Kingston, Jamaica. Original roots radish, man leader, everything, you know me, I love this man.
Radix, radix, radically radix, 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 roots radix, 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 radically, radical, radically.
So I pick up the bass, and I fall in love with it, you know? I listen to a lot of people, but I never really copy no one. I just copy my personal self alone. I made my own style. I listen to a lot of artists, but I never copy no bassman. I never listen to no bassman. I sit down and I said, I'm going to find my own style. So, you know, I sit down and I feel until I find my own style, you know? And I formed a band named Roots Radix Band. It's with that band is the number one band in Jamaica. All the controls, all the ones. All those big artists in the 80s. We record those. Gorgeous. Greg Rice, Lux Barnes and the Yellow Man, Beaker Mouse, Michael Prophet, you name all of them. The bass line is like it signals some itself, you know. But you know, bass line, it's not every beat, a drummer can play it style of drum. The guitar man can play it style of drum. But see, the bass, I really choose the bass because I feel it more, you know. I couldn't, if it was being a guitar, I would have feel, but the bass, I really love the bass a lot. I love the rumbling. You know, I just love that rumbling sound, you know, because without the bass, the music ain't right. My favorite bass is jazz. Fender jazz, yeah, play all my hit songs.
That's not how it should be.
Understand that? Well, right now I'm playing often. But you know, they endorse me that often in the very much, so I let it keep on because the bass sound very good. I play the bass like I'm cooking some rice and peas in Jamaica. Because you see the tongue, it's a style, you know. The tongue is a very, very important, you know. It's like, it's that everyone can feel that thing there. You know what I'm saying? I love the tongue. And the tongue is a tongue like this, like, my tongue is different from all the tongues in Jamaica. My tongue's got a special tongue. You know, I've got a special feel.
Yeah.
My secret. Like it's like when they go to the, I don't eat chicken, right, or anything, but it's like when they go to a restaurant and the man said, can I have your recipe? He said, no, that's my secret. I cannot give you my secret in my recipe. So my tongue is my little secret there. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know? It's the way, you know, it's the way how it's the way how you food, you know what I'm saying? The taste and thing, you know? Right. So that's it, yeah. Line, like gunman, you know, night nurse, too many songs to mention, original, out of my head. This is the bass, that thing, you know, you have to really avoid in your body, you know, to remember those lines. A guitar man can play anything, but the bass man, you got to remember all those things. So the bass is a very important thing, you know, so all I can tell them to do is just listen and play. All bass player, we love you every time. God would love you. So just keep on listening and all them things. You understand? And, you know, and keep on playing good bass. So all the bass really tell what's really going on. You know what I'm saying? The drummer, the guitar, the keyboard, man. But I love the bass. I love my half my bass. My eyes told me that my heart is in danger. My eyes told me that my heart is in danger. You follow me from day to night, always seeking a fight. It's a long shot, but I've got to try it right. And now my eyes told me that my heart is in danger. My eyes told me that my heart is in danger. Ooh, yeah. All right.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is Evan Flabbo, and you can listen to you. You can check the website, glossyscurabo.com.
Heart is in danger. My eyes told me that my heart is in danger.